No.
No one even reacted to me being there.
Oh, shit! God
damn. Well, I didn't see my health flicker or... Oh god, this is bad. That's chained off.
I just like the camp. Oh, hello.
Hello.
We're fucked.
Hey guys, Splatterpunk here. We're going to be doing the Halloween Let's Play! It's gonna end up being a fucking travesty, I'm not gonna deny it. I'm playing with my old friends, Sharp Bombs. That's when you say hi, genius.
Hi.
Druin.
Howdy.
And Mouse.
Hello.
Sterling actors they are.
Yes.
So, yeah, we're going to be playing.
Got all this.
Hello, I think I found Slender. No, that's just Matt.
I already found him once.
Oh, well.
There he is.
So, what do we do in order to stop him?
You collect the eight
find
pages.
Find all eight pages.
No, I mean, like, in order to stop him temporarily. Can't we just, like, look at him, or is that...
No, that just drives you mad.
Yeah, yay! Like,
what you have to do is, when you see the Slender Man, you turn and run in the opposite direction. Don't look at it. Think of Slender Man as Cthulhu. The less time you spend looking at him... I found a page, it's on...
You have to pick it up.
Yeah, well, I'm saying that...
God damn it.
Oh god!
I can't get mad, you son of a bitch!
But what did I do?
You ran off!
I died!
Everything's okay in the corner.
No, it's not!
Oh, hi! Oh, there's your model! Who's this? Is that you, Parrot?
It's okay, just look into my eyes.
I'm still there.
Just do it. Just do it.
And who the fuck is the person in the stairs? Oh, god damn it.
Oh god, that's fun. And here's the thing, when I'm gonna be like the victim, I'm gonna be screaming like a little pussy.
And who was in the stairwell?
If there was a dead body, if you saw a dead body, just
he was
near
pretty
it.
Fucking alive.
Well, I just killed someone, I don't know who the fuck it was.
Was it a terrorist?
Yeah, it was a terrorist.
Well, he deserved it, and it's probably fucking...
Well, the thing is, now there's only one left.
Oh, god damn it, I don't even want to play this anymore.
Yeah.
Just then!
Yeah, it does.
Yeah,
no,
it's just
it
like,
didn't.
It's like SV set... It's like SV set password or some shit. There's a server command for it.
You pick up... Oh, right. Oh.
You set it to, like, lol dongs or something. We'll all remember dongs.
God damn it. Fuck you! Ah!
You know you're supposed to actually run away.
I don't care anymore!
Well, that's a... We're all doomed. Alright, I can't remember who's there's...
Oh, Jesus, fuck, it finally downloaded. Someone give me...
Hey, is it green when it's invisible or what?
Green is visible, red is invisible.
Okay.
Oh, there's the flashlight. Oh. There we go. Alright, let's stick together, guys. Because that's how I won last round, by splitting up like a ninny. Over here! Hey, Sharp Bomb,
this
way.
Genius. They have normal foes.
Okay, well,
who
if you guys
the person
find...
outside right now?
When you guys find a garage, on the back of the garage...
I don't know, but someone has a map now.
Yeah. When you guys find the garage, there is a note on the back of it. Grab the page. I am heading towards the house.
Alright.
I will meet up with you within... Oh, hey, there's a skeleton.
That's great. That's great. Yeah, I'm the skeleton. Ah! He's there! He's there! Jesus! Jesus! Inside! Inside! Fuck this shit! Fuck this noise! Like, get the fuck out of my way! Let me the fuck in!
This one.
Jesus! Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck. Where are the other pages?
That's where good editing comes in. You need to edit. You'll just need to do a little post-production.
Where the hell did you go? Oh, run away!
I'm here.
And there goes the flashlights.
Nope, mine's still good.
Okay, apparently I have zero friends.
Upstairs, go upstairs!
Alright. Well...
You have
my light just went out. Ah, fuck! Fuck! Jesus!
Okay.
Ah, and I'm dead.
You.
I'm dead.
Next room. Page in there.
The people go, bah! When they're... Run out of batteries.
I don't know.
Because they're scurry and they're super. Now where the fuck are we gonna go?
We just have to find the pages.
Back.
It's not that hard to figure. I hear you, you son of a bitch. I'm not looking behind me.
So we're gonna continue?
Yeah. I fucking heard him sneaking up behind me, you dick.
You wanna go to the top floor? Let's go to the top floor.
Yes!
I'm outside. I'm looking for the pages. That booming noise is really goddamn disturbing.
Hey, Matt, did you keep going?
I'm on the top floor, yeah.
Yeah. Alright. I'm with you. God damn it.
I got.
Well, hello there, young.
Ah! Ah! Fuck! Fuck you! Fuck you!
I got three pages.
I got one! I got one!
I could tell you, gentlemen, from where you are, how to acquire a page.
Yeah, and it's a booby trap.
Are we gonna have to sell our soul to the devil for this?
You're just going to be a little spooked. Oh my god, a door just opened. Oh, who could have done that? Now, on the other side of this door, there is in fact a page on the other side of this door. There really is.
The fucking flashlight just gave on me and I jumped.
Matt, did you? Okay, you're still there.
Yeah, I'm still there.
Fuck you!
Where did you go?
I went into the fucking bedroom! You down there?
Ah! Oh god! Oh, it's Slimer. Hi, Slimer. How you doing? There you are. Hi.
Hi.
We're together. We could die. We could die as one.
We could die together with this fucking spooky, scary skeleton.
Spooky, scary skeletons. Spooky, scary skeletons. Spooky, scary.
Get out! You fucking twin. You go.
My flashlight's out. My flashlight's out.
Get out the front door, stupid. God damn it. There you are. Fucking change your model.
Seriously, yeah, it's annoying. I should explain to the people watching at home, Toten Mouse can't see Sharp's Bomb's Slimer model there because he doesn't download resources. Stop fucking walking right into my camera!
He's behind us!
Keep going straight.
Oh wow.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
I like how you have little duck feet with that skeleton.
Yeah.
It's adorable. I'm just focusing entirely on your feet because I have a foot fetish. God damn, those are some skinny feet. Okay.
Now I'll show them off for you.
No, stop hopping, please. No, that's all right, just disgusting.
Alright, in here, guys.
Psycho Steel! So, what do we do here?
We're looking for the pages.
Okay.
Hello. And
hey, still fucking god damn it!
Alexi, why the fuck are you back in here when we're recording?
He can just do that.
Damn it, how do you crouch? Damn it!
Control?
I'm pressing control, nothing's happening.
You hold it down.
There you go.
Oh god, there he is. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, I've noticed that there's actually a glitch sometimes.
Oh shit. Thought you were slender.
Nope.
All right.
Looks like Matthew is slender.
Sure. No. Yeah, he is.
That's Matty. That's Matty. Yep.
All right, let's stick Maddie together, Toten.
I look behind, you look in front, you tell me which direction you're going, boy.
Hi. Oh.
Going this way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, or crying.
I was jumping.
Are you invisible right now, or are you?
I was invisible at the time.
Can you get through it now? Ah! Shit, you prick!
You fucking shithead! You shithead!
You clever fuck! Oh god, we're trapped. Oh god.
Well, not if he decides to go. Okay, lights out. I don't like my light being out.
I'm still downstairs.
Get up here! He's gone! Dickhead? No, I'm watching behind you. Don't worry about it. I'll tell you if there's any problems. If there's any problems. Oh, we're gonna have to go down there.
I'll go first.
Okay.
If you're talking about the water.
Ah! He's down here!
You son of a slut!
I'm dead.
We're all in the same neighborhood at least, and, that's good. That's good for, close to each other.
Are you alive still, Hugo?
No, I'm dead.
Oh, hey! It's Druin! No, god damn it! The lights are sucking out! Hi, faggot.
I love how Toten has no, like, no sense of, you know, no fear while I'm screaming like a ninny.
I fucking freaked out! Why do you keep, like, I keep on fucking insulting? Ah, damn it! That was a surprise!
Turn around, mouse, turn around!
No, I'm dead, you idiot!
No.
I keep insulting him just to get my sanity, god damn it!
Mouse Sharp bombs, you're an evil bastard.
You left me. All alone.
You left yourself!
Oh god, dead end. I'm gonna have to plan this carefully. Controlled vision, run. Full field of view. Just look at your feet.
I would like it if Slenderman's feet just poked.
Oh, how did you die? I was looking the opposite way.
Hey, where'd you go? Okay, Joe.
I'm near the graveyard. Where are you guys?
Oh no, it's a dead end.
Dead end.
We're inside the building. And
that's helpful. The whole map's a goddamn building.
Go.
No, hi. You fuck. He's saying hi. Shut the fuck up. Where the fuck? Oh god.
Way.
You fucking asshole! The hard thing is, I have trouble insulting Druin because he's actually a pretty nice guy.
He's right behind us. There's a.
No
there's
shit!
There's a skeleton! Follow the skeleton!
Where the fuck is.
Oh, hey!
This way! This way!
Hey, guys! How you
Hi,
doing?
Hi, guys! He's right Hello. Fucking behind us!
Hello, young man.
Oh, what is with the jiggly?
I have come
oh shit, he's walking right up!
Introduce you to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
No. You're a dick! You're a dick, man! You just cornered all of us.
So you now have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Fuck you, Slenderman.
Fine.
Did he get it, both of us?
Yeah, he got both of us.
There's... I just wanted to talk to you about Jesus.
Oh, I'm following Sharp Bombs.
I'm following Slender Man.
Is he actually close to... Oh!
Hi! Hi!
Damn it.
That was the perfect little pirouette right there.
Oh no! Humans.
Silly
Aww,
humans.
She's sleeping now.